Hi, I'm Sophie, and welcome to my world. And today is an episode of Try It, Don't Buy It. Today, we're going to be looking at a new Steve Spangler product. It's called Slime String. And I want to test it out because I love slime and I love Steve Spangler's products. So let's see if this is a try it or a don't buy it. I love that all of his bottles come with the how to make on the bottles, because it used to come, when you got Steve Spangler stuff, only the instructions came on like a little piece of paper like this. And if you accidentally lost it, you lost a recipe. Now this is easy enough to do, and it comes in all these amazing colors. It comes in orange, blue, yellow, green, really cool colors. I'm going to take 8 ounces of water, and then I'm going to take a blue spoonful, which I think is like about a teaspoon. It comes with this little measurer of this activator, and you just pour the activator in, get all the little balls there, and give it a stir. And then it's as easy as this. You just take your string slime and you just squeeze it in there. And right away, you end up with these very cool spaghetti strings of slime. It's very cool and very quick and very easy, and it's a totally great ooh-ah effect. Now let me just tell you this. This is exactly the atomic worm reaction from Steve Spangler's Atomic Worms. And if you check the link below, you'll see the original atomic worm video that I did. But here's the thing. All they've done is marketed it as slime and changed all the colors. And I noticed that on the website, there is no longer the ability to get the atomic worms. So I think what they've done is just rebranded and remarketed atomic worms as string slime. Now, let me let this be said, it's still amazingly cool. String slime or atomic worms, whatever you want to call them, they're very, very cool. Well, and there you have it. From my perspective, I gotta give Steve Spangler a double thumbs up on this one. It's easy, it's fun, and it comes in these amazing bright colors. So, for slime string, I'd say, Steve Spangler, buy it. For more great ideas, check us out at sophie-world.com. And if you've got a comment for me, leave it down below. And if you like this series of Try It, Don't Buy It, make sure you give me a thumbs up. For more fun stuff, check us out, sophie-world.com.